Welcome to clickmyproject.com. We are going to see the product for enhanced built-in self-repair techniques for improving a fabrication yield and reliability of embedded memories. Next, we are going to see the abstract for our product. In our product, we test the memory cell using the MIST architecture. In our product, MIST and VARA both contains in the VASR module. MIST is used to test the memory cell. If there is any fault in the memory cell, then it is found by the MIST. Then the fault information is given to the built-in redundancy analysis module. The built-in redundancy analysis module consists of redundancy analysis modules which searches for the repair solution. The fault information is stored in the CAM, which is content addressable memory. The content addressable memory compares the incoming address of the fault cells and with the already stored fault cell address. If both the matches, then the fault memory is already repaired. If it is not matches, then the fault memory is still to be repaired. This scheme is very useful for the memory cell repair. Next, we are going to see the flow diagram for our product. The address generator generates the address for the memory cell. Then the data in is given to the memory cell, which stores according to the address generated. Then the MIST module tests if there is any fault in the memory cell according to the match test algorithm. If there is any fault occurs, then the corresponding address is sent to the built-in redundancy analysis module. The built-in redundancy analysis module consists of CAM, which is content addressable memory, and sub-analyzers. Here I have implemented two sub-analyzers. Either one can repair the fault memory. When the faults are detected by MIST, the faulty information is sent to VARA. The proposed VARA compares the newly detected fault address and all stored fault addresses in the fault storing CAMs. The address is stored in the parent address content addressable memories and child address content addressable memories. CAMs, according to their characteristics, parent faults like the leading elements or spare pivots introduced, have different row and column addresses. The memory with 8x8 using 3 spare rows and 3 spare columns is implemented. The faulty memory can be different fault collection results. The repair solutions can be RR, RCCC, and RCRCRC, which I have implemented in this product. We can test and repair multiple memory. After the repair solution candidates are generated, the faults in the parent address addressable memories and the child address addressable memories are compared with the repair solution candidates. If the address chosen for spare rows is matched to the row address of faults, then it is the solution for that particular fault. When the repair solution candidate RR or CCC is selected, the repair signature is R0, R2, R3, C1, C3 and C6. Finally, we are going to see the output for our product. We are implementing this product in the Xilinx. Double click on the Xilinx. Our product will be opened. To create a new project, click on the file and then click on the new project and specify the folder in which we have to save our code. Then click on the project and click on the new source. There you have to click on the VSTL module. We have implemented this product in VSTL code. Next, we are going to see the output for our product. Here we have to click on the simulation and then not the VASR and then click on the simulate behavior model. simulation will be opened. Then click on the CLKM and click on the force clock. Here you have to click on right click button. Then leading edge value is 0. Then trailing edge value is 1. The period is 1000 nanoseconds. Here you have to specify in small letters. Then click on apply and then OK. Then we have to right click on the RSTM and give the force constant. Here first we have to give the value 1 and then click on enter and then run. Initially all are zeros because of reset 1. Again click on reset and then click on 0 and then run. The report solutions for the repair for the faulty memory is given. First 6 repair solutions are from the subanalyzer 1 and next 6 solutions are from the subanalyzer 2. Here unsuccess 1 0 means first 6 repair solutions are success. Unsuccess 2 1 means next 6 solutions are unsuccess to repair the faulty memory. Thank you.